Hi, it's me, Betty B. Welcome to my studio and my new project called Celebration Station. I have a new kit this time and I wanted to be able to share this project with you. It comes with a tutorial and all the things that you need to make this wonderful project. It's one that you can set on your desk or your counter, and you're going to be able to keep track of all those special moments in your year that you're going to be sure that you're going to keep track of. It has a calendar that you're going to be able to replace year after year, and it's removable. Comes right out on a tag that fits right into this handy-dandy pocket right on the front. And also in the pocket is a place to put your stamps and your return address labels. And inside of this, it's going to open up like this. Make sure we're in camera. And on this side is a place for you to add all of this month's celebrations. You're going to be able to add all the birthdays, the anniversaries, all the special events that are going on, and make sure that you don't forget anything. And since this is a perpetual project, you won't forget from year to year. This flap is going to flip up and allow you to be able to keep track here of sizes of things that people might be wearing, or what you've already given to somebody so you don't re-gift or give the same thing again. Or maybe something that, oh golly, you think ahead, somebody might like to have something, so you come and write down their wish list or notes, whatever it might be. Here's another pocket that you can put receipts in or whatever works out for you. And one of the handiest parts about this is on this side, it has a tab right here that's going to remind you that, of course, besides the wonderful snowflake design and so forth, but it has a full-size pocket right back here that is a full 5.5 by 8.5 size. It's big enough to take my entire hand, and this is where you're going to keep the cards that you either make or you purchase, and that way you can do your whole year in advance, or as you are making cards or buying cards in advance, you can go ahead and store them right here, and that way when it's time for those special events to come around, you'll have everything right at your fingertips and you won't forget or be late mailing out the cards to those people that are so important in your life. This is a super cool piece. Not only is it beautiful, but it's so functional, and it's really cool. It sits on an easel, and everything that you see that you need to make this piece is going to come in your kit. Of course, if you want to do it on your own, you can get just the tutorial without any problem. And it, like I said, let me show you how it sits. Now, it doesn't look as good from the top. You're going to set this piece, the front page, on the outside of your easel. Set the rest of it on the inside, except for the back page, because you want to enjoy the beauty of this amazing paper. So it's going to sit like this one like that, and then as you are finished with that month, it just flips over just like any other folio. You bring this page front, and you go again. And it is just so easy and wonderful to work with. And I'll show you again just how simple and wonderful it is. Isn't it gorgeous? I love this project. And I know that it is going to help me to stay right on task, keeping track of everything that I want throughout the year. Let me show you what comes in the kit. Number one, it comes in the easel. Your easel might look a little bit different than this one. I haven't been able to find enough of these for the kits yet, but I promise it will be very functional for you, and it will work perfectly for your celebration station. It will come with a whole set of monthly tabbed projects, just like this. It also includes all of your downloadables. These are the projects that you will print out, including all the paper to print them on, for going inside of all of your pages, and your wish list and notes, and your calendars. And if you buy the tutorial, you can come back next year and get new ones, so that all you need to do then is print out your new tabs and replace it. So, as I said, it's a perpetual project. It will come with all of the little eyelets that you're going to need. It will come with the rings to put it together at the top. And there may be a variation in the color of these, but it will, I promise it will match your page. And they're beautiful with this beautiful cut work into the metal of the rings. And as the most gorgeous paper you have ever seen. It is by Die Cuts with a View. And the designs have glitter on them. They are richly, beautifully done. And there's two different pieces of this designer cardstock for each pattern. And a solid color. So each one of them is specially designed for the month of the year. And let me kind of show you what it looks like. And I just laid these on top so the patterns wouldn't get too mishmashed together. I'm going to kind of show you 6 months at a time. The January colors. And the glory of the February romance. The March. Is there anything more beautiful than that? And I know that every time I see this, I think of mothers and grandmothers going to just love that. April's beautiful butterflies, those beautiful, beautiful blues. And May has this gorgeous fruit. June, the richness of these beautiful shells. All of the conchs in there, but the peacefulness of it is also there. And there's a quote that comes inside of this. And the way I laid these out, the most stunning of the patterns, I've used them for the back of the pieces so that when you have your piece on display, it's gorgeous from the front and the back. And then for the summer, here we have these beautiful sunflowers. This is August. That was July. And we have August. September getting into the fall. Can you see the glitter in these beautiful, beautiful pieces? October. So, so classic. Isn't that fun? And November. And you've already seen my favorite over and over again with December. So I hope that you will love this as much as I do. And these are the beautiful, beautiful solids that I have chosen. There will be, could even be a slight variation in some of these as you get them, but I promise you're going to just love all of the colors that come with them. In addition to that, of course, you're going to get all of the cream cardstock that you're going to need, which is an abundant amount to complete your project. So check in to my blog at bettybrett.blogspot.com, and the Buy Now button will be there for the tutorial as well as for being able to get the kit. And I hope you have a great time. Happy crafting. Thanks for stopping by. Bye-bye now.